everybody. I was doing the Heroes Quest for the Heroes Festival, and this thing popped. That's level 10 epic times 4, and it is hard as bugger. Is my pet dead again? Yes it is, damn it! As you can see, your life's going down very, very slowly. Right, attack again. So this could take a while. Well, I thought you might like to see it. What's that? Oh, that's a dragon. Yeah, apparently they spawn all over the place. Well, not all over the place, in the different zones. The Heroes Life Festival, which is a celebration. I do believe we get a new mount for this. If we complete 4 quests, I think it is. I think it's 4, it could be 6, I might be wrong. Not the target too powerful. And pet's dead again. And even though I'm level 20 and we have level hundreds fighting alongside us, I do believe we still get experience for this. Come on, attack that. So he's only down to 50% near enough. God, I wouldn't like to try this on my own. Pet's gone again. He's killed it again! Good grief! Oh no, I thought he killed it again then. Now don't forget, this is taking all his time and we've got level 100s kicking the shit out of this as well. It's a mount that I can use. That'd be nice. And I'm doing the clicky thing today. I'm not using my keyboard for some reason. I'm just clicking the attacks. There's Pet gone again. Summon feed line. Attack. We're nearly there. Wow. That is a long fight. And Darathar's fall. There we go. Darathar's reprise achievement. Nice. Pair of gloves that are absolutely no use whatsoever. Okay, my sword I conquered, thank you. Right, okay, well I've got no idea how I'll get the mount, so I will maybe come back at a later date. If not, I will post this as is. That's poor dead. the dragon. All right, folks, I'll see you soon. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to EverQuest 2. I said to return as soon as I'd finished the quest to get the mount, which I have done. It wasn't after I'd done this one, I had to go and do a couple of repeat quests in Freeport. I just came back, and Darathar's up again. But I won't be doing it. The one thing I wanted to show you, though, which I didn't realise at the time, I was running about like this. A flying mount, level 22. Level 23, sorry. Really? I was very surprised. Right, so on that, I'll say goodbye then. It was just to let you know that we got the new mount. And to show you that it flies, which totally amazes me. If it was level 80 or 90, I can imagine it flying, but not level 23. Alright folks, well, thanks for watching. This is All Grey, signing off.